All right, so today I'm going to show you how to use Facebook ads to make a few hundred dollars, maybe even a thousand a day. But first, what you're going to need is you're going to need an offer. So the offer you can get from my anti-job affiliate army over here, this is a CPA slash affiliate marketing website right here. So let me go ahead and log in as the admin and show you what we have to offer, what we have added in here that you guys can go and promote, make a few hundred bucks, and I'm going to show you how to create custom audiences over there on Facebook and make a few hundred bucks. All right, so let's go to the offers right here. It says show offers. Boom. So as you can see, we have this one. This is for medical experts. This will pay you guys a total of $15 per lead or sale. This one is for ED, erectile dysfunction, and it will pay you about 97 bucks. Then we have this one, 33, 28, $17,000. I haven't seen that in any other program before. 35,000, 1400, 100, 197. And then we got these, so on and so forth. So which offer should you choose? So we want to go by niche. You always want to start with the list. I don't use cold targeting on Facebook anymore, and there's reasons for it. So we're going to come over here to our scraper. All right, this is IG lead scraper. You can find it in a pinned comment, and we're going to scrape. Well, we already have some scraped. We're going to find some emails or whatever that we're going to use to create a custom audience. And then we're going to use one of the offers from inside the affiliate army. So we have limos, we got realtors. Okay, so these are realtors right here that I scraped from Facebook groups. Okay, so we're going to download this now. Boom, it has been downloaded. That one is 497. You want to get around at least, let me see, which one is this? Yeah, that one is just realtors right there. Okay, you want to get around a thousand at least, because that makes it to where Facebook has enough data to at least figure out what you're trying to target. But just for this example of this video, we're going to go ahead and get this list right here. And just in case you're wondering, you can scrape like pretty much endless amounts of emails and contacts with that software, and it doesn't even freaking matter. I'm saying like what platform it is. Okay, so now as you guys can see, we have the list. So let's choose our offer real quick. What will look good? What will go well with realtors? So we talked a couple days ago about a particular offer that I have in here. Okay. And it is the drone. Where is the drone? Okay, so this is the drone. All right, and how much do you get? You get $45 on the drone. Okay, now why do realtors need drones? Okay, well, a lot of them are spending thousands of dollars a month sometimes, having drone photographers come through and like take drone photography pictures and video and all of that extra stuff of the listings that they're trying to promote. But if they have this like new upgraded type AI type drone or whatever, they can pretty much do it themselves, and it has movie quality. As you guys can see right here, these are the creatives right here, and these are the scripts that you can post in Facebook groups. But this time I'm going to show you how to use it for a Facebook ad. All right. So now, so you want to get your link, your affiliate link. So this is where you get your affiliate link from. Well, first you will have to log in there. Like I'm in the admin section. So when you go into your affiliate army profile or whatever, and you go to the offer, it'll say generate link right where I am right here. It's showing me something different because I'm the admin. All right. But anyway, you would just generate the link just like that. It's that simple. Also, let me just say, you guys are supposed to sign up as publishers, not advertisers. When I log in, I see a lot of you guys signing up as advertisers. Look at this. Advertiser means that you're trying to put offers on the platform, not promote them. You understand? So that's what that is. You have to sign up as a publisher. Okay. So now, once you came in and you got your link right here, right? So you chose the offer, you chose the drone, and it matches perfectly with Realtors, especially with the script that we have. So let me download the script so you guys can see the script. Then we're going to get back over there to Facebook so I can show you guys how it works. We'll go ahead and open up the script real quick. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. All right. So we say, Realtors, stop spending money on drone photographers. So this is going to resonate with any realtor that sees this. And the good thing about it, guys, is we're not using cold traffic. We're going to be using really targeted traffic. Like, because let me open this up too so you guys can see. All right. All of these emails and phone numbers belong to actual real realtors. And that way, we don't have to go to Facebook and go to Facebook's targeting and target people interested in real estate, people that follow the real estate association, group or some crap like that. Like, that could be anybody, for real, for real. Like, wholesalers, people that was looking to buy houses, like, that can be anybody. But when you have a list of realtors, you can upload, as you guys can see, look at all this. These are all realtors, all realtors. Okay, now, so this right here speaks to their gut and their wallet. Realtors, stop spending money on drone photographers. New AI drone practically sells listings for realtors. Come on, that sounds awesome. All right, after clicking, so I like to tell them what's going to happen after they click. After clicking, seeing drone features and ordering, your listings will be shot with movie quality. Plus, you'll no longer need to order photographers to sell your listings. Click here now for a limited time special. Dog, make me want to buy it, right? So you're going to use this for your ad. You guys can revamp it. You can throw it in Chat GPT and have it said differently or more interesting, or make it longer pause if you want to, whatever you want to do. But this will be in the creative section because a couple of you guys have been asking me, hey, what type of Facebook ad can I put up for this? So boom, we're just going to copy that like a soldier. Okay, then we're going to come over to Facebook. If you have a Facebook account already, you just go to Ad Manager. Okay. Okay, so it says account error. Jesus, I probably should have looked at this before I pressed play on this. I'm like, matter of fact, why is it still? I haven't even been running any dang on ads lately, and I think it's still like something in here. I must have something running or something. Okay, so these look like they've been running, even though I didn't look. They're not even set up or whatever. But anyway, let me show you. Hopefully, it'll let me show you. Okay, we'll go over. Where is it at? Click on this one right here. And then you want to go to audiences. And since it says account error, probably not going to let me click it. Yep, figured. I got to figure out why it keep on charging me when I'm not even running ads. That's another thing, guys. Not trying to scare you or anything, but sometimes Facebook, when you cut your ads off, them must still be running for a little while. Like, I'm just now clicking back into this account just to show y'all, and for I guess some have been running. Let me go back to the account and let me see, because I didn't even press play on these. These were just example ads. Let's go. Okay, 20 messages. See, I'm not running this freaking ad, like active campaign. I'm not running this. What the hell? This is hilarious. Okay, so let me see. Let me see if I can pause and get this going for y'all. I'm gonna pause this and be right back after I pay. So, just to prove to you guys how effective my ads are, especially for those of you who might have partnered with me on the what do you call it, the beauty business or whatever, like, where we started like a beauty salon type business and partnership or whatever. I want you to see, look how many people have been coming in. Look, I want to know the more about the price, more about the ad and all of this. Hey, I'm curious about the location, prices, and all of that. I'm targeting out here, right? And this is freaking crazy. I didn't even know this ad was still running. So yes, it freaking works. So I'm gonna pause again. I just wanted to come here and show y'all some proof real quick. Look at all these. I haven't even got the answer yet. That's all money right there. But anyway, let me go ahead. I'm gonna follow up with them after this. But let me go ahead and show you guys that. All right, guys, as y'all can see, the account is back active. I was sitting there going crazy, wondering which one of these was running, and it was right in my face. This is the one I was running for my wife, where we are. She does hair and like beautician type stuff, and she's a beauty consultant, and she's a genius. So if you guys got women, or if you are a woman that wants tutelage on how to run a beauty salon or how to make a lot of money with hair and beauty and all of that extra stuff, then she got your back right there. So just reach out. But anyway, and we taking over this little town right here. Okay, so now let me show you what you would do to create a custom audience. I'm gonna go to all tools, we click that right there. I'm gonna click on audiences right here. Yes, Lord, it is loading up. Now, as you can see, it is blue. It wasn't blue the other day. All right, so first we have to create a custom audience from a customer list. So y'all see it? I clicked on the customer list right here. But you can also do it from the lead form, just in case you was running some other ad or something like that before. But we're gonna just go ahead and say next right there. You need to add this ad account to BitJesus. This gets on my nerves. It's always something. Create a new business and business manager. Add this account to it. Okay, I don't really feel like doing this live, but let's see if we can. Oh, snap, man. Okay. Well, some of you guys already have a business account, so you see what I was about to do. What I was about to do is just upload this list. Once you log in, you're going to upload this list right here. Okay. Because that's my personal account right there. I don't want that on the business account, because then when that gets shut down, everything's gets shut down. But over here, this list right here, you want to start with a list first. So you're going to go in there where it said customer list. You saw it. Then you're just going to add that. It's going to become a custom list. But then you're going to go back and you're going to create a lookalike audience. You're going to click where it says create lookalike audience. And that's where you're going to plug in that custom audience that you just created. And then it's going to fill up. Then you'll be able to go back in there and add that. Okay. So now what? So now let's just pretend you did all of those steps. Let's go back to campaign. Okay. You're going to say create. And the cheapest leads that you're going to get ever, guys, is when you, the cheapest leads you're going to get is when you decide to keep people on the platform rather than taking them off. Don't worry. You're like, yo. If I keep them on the platform, how am I going to send them to my affiliate link? It's very simple. We say find objective. We're going to go to messages. Okay. Now, you have two choices. You can make a lead form ad. This is where when you'll click the ad, it won't take them anywhere off the platform. A lead form will pop up where they can enter their name, number, and email and all, and answer whatever questions to be a qualified lead. You can do that because that keeps them comfortable on the platform as well. But the powerful part about the lead form, you can connect it to via Zapier to CRMs. You can connect it to Google Sheets. You can, do a lot of stuff with the lead form or whatever, and like automate the process. Like when they fill out the lead form, you can have it automatically text them and follow up, do all type of stuff, right? But I like to do messages, okay? Because it's way easier to follow up with them on there. So you continue to have them in your atmosphere. Get it, atmosphere. That's nice. I might name that and change my agency name to, well, I'm saying that public, so I know one of y'all are gonna freaking steal it. So I'll just leave it alone. Atmosphere. That's a good one though. Okay. All right, so we say retargeting or lookalike realtors. So you want to name it, right? So we say lookalike realtors. And then we're gonna say next. So I'm just running through this real quick. I'm just gonna say lookalike realtors again. Lookalike realtors. Okay, so now this time you will come down here. You would choose the page, right? You would choose the page that you're going to be collecting the messages. You want the messages sent to. You can also connect your WhatsApp account and your Instagram account. And then you can use BuilderAll to create a chat bot that will automatically speak with them. Matter of fact, that's a good idea. That way, when the leads come in, actually, you can do it with Facebook too. You can connect BuilderAll to all three of these and collect leads like that, because you keep them in the WhatsApp. Now you have their actual phone number. Yeah. You ain't know that, did you? Okay. So boom. But I like keeping them on Facebook because then they'll have your number too. Okay. All right. So then, like, you don't need to do any of this stuff, right? Because if you did the custom audience right, when you created the custom audience, make sure you choose for the country only. Okay, out of that email list, make sure you choose to create a lookalike for the country that you're trying to advertise to only. Very simple. You don't need to do anything with any of this stuff. You're just going to, it says custom audiences, you're just going to click right there. You're going to click where it says lookalike audiences, and then you're going to click yours, and that's going to be all the targeting you need. Hear me clearly. That's going to be all the targeting you need. You don't need to do anything else, okay, as far as targeting goes. You don't have to change age, change gender, language, or nothing, none of that. So then you'll just drop down here and get your eagle on. No, I'm just playing. All right, you'll just drop down here. Why won't it let me go? Okay. All right. Click on more options. There we go. Then you're going to click on manual. Now, if you have your Instagram connected, then I guess you can keep that, whatever you want to do. But I strongly suggest you take off audience. Me, I like to take off audience, and I like to take off Instagram if I don't have it connected. I like to take off all of this right here, search, all of that extra bull crap. We want to make sure we're only targeting, like, the best of the best of the best, sir, with honors, okay? All right, then we'll just say next. Hold on. Okay, we got United States. But we ain't putting, okay. All right, so then we're going to go right here. And we're going to turn on our preview. And then we're going to paste in multi-advertiser ads. No, sir. Don't put nothing on there. Don't let them just put stuff on your ad. I don't care if it's AI influenced and all of that bull. All right. Where are we at? I forgot the dang on. Oh, there it is. Boom. So you'll just take that. And then you'll put that right here. Very simple. Boom. Then you'll put click now for special on drone. Okay, then you could just paste the same thing down here in the description, just in case they ain't see it, everything at the top. And then you want this, you want to always make sure this matches your call to action. So if you tell it to click here to learn more, you want to make sure it says learn more. If you say click here to contact us, you want to make sure the button says contact us. If you say click here to send a message, you want to make sure it says send a message. All right, so then it's blank over here, but those creatives that I gave you, right, the creatives that you see in here, right here, when you download these, you can use them in Canva to make a Facebook ad. So go over to Canva.com, make a free account, Choose Facebook ad template. It's going to automatically be sized perfectly for Facebook, and you'll just paste these drone images onto it and create that image. Once you download that image, that is what you would click. Where we go? Right here, add media, you would add image. Boom, there we go. And boom, your ad is done, literally. So once that goes out, realtors will start messaging you just like you saw all those messages in our inbox a minute ago. These will be actual realtors, super targeted, and they'll be like, yo, how do I get that drone? And boom, what is your answer going to be? Very simple. Your answer, you're going to reply back with the link that you generated over here in your affiliate account on AntiJob Affiliate Army. All right. Questions? Ask me.